Google Chrome is the most used browser, and nearly 90% of all browsers are built on Chromium, powering a vast ecosystem of extensions. In this video, we'll explore a collection of mind-blowing extensions that supercharge your browsing, spark your creativity, and transform your online experience. Let's get started. If you ever created a tutorial, a demo, or any kind of instructional video, you know how important it is to keep the viewer's attention focused on key actions. That's where Cursorful comes in, a free screen recorder that makes your cursor the star of every recording. So why Cursorful? Cursorful is not just a simple screen recording tool. It's designed to automatically zoom, pan, and highlight every important click, making your videos more dynamic and engaging without extra editing. So, how to use Cursorful? First, install the extension and click on its icon. Now, select the screen you want to record. Here, you can add a microphone or camera via OBS, but note that these features aren't free. Next, hide the screen sharing bar that Chrome displays. And now your recording is started. Simply double-click on areas you want the video to zoom in on. You'll see the magic happen when you export. Before the final export, you can customize your recording. You can change the aspect ratio, select the background from wallpapers, gradients, colors, or custom images. You can adjust the blurriness of the background. So here there's a section called Browser Frame Options. You can choose between these three options. Default, which is your standard browser frame. Minimal, which has a clean and modern look. I suggest you to choose this one. And Hidden, if you want a distraction-free video, choose Hidden. So down here, you can do some visual enhancement, such as draw shadow or draw border. You can also customize click animations, the style of clicks, and the pressure of clicks. There's option to disable automatic zoom. I don't recommend this one because if you disable it, you should edit it in video, so why are you using this automatic zoom feature? Once you're happy with your edits, simply click export, and you're done. Cursorful is a game changer for anyone who wants to create engaging, professional looking screen recording without spending hours on editing. Try it out today and let your cursor do the talking. Next, we have Language Tool, an AI powered grammar checker and phrasing tool that helps you write mistake free text in real time. No matter if you're drafting an email, tweeting your last thoughts, or working on an important document, this extension ensures your writing is polished and professional. Now I know what you're thinking about. Isn't this just a fancy spell checker like Grammarly or Quillbot? Not exactly. This tool is free and works fine. One thing I love about this extension is that it supports over 25 languages. So if you're switching between English, Spanish, German, or even Polish, no need to worry. There's no sign up required. You just install it and start typing. So if you want a free, no hassle way to improve your writing instantly, this is definitely an extension worth checking out. Next up, let's talk about GP Reader, an extension that helps you read faster and focus better with a super simple but powerful brain hack. If you've ever wished you could breeze through articles, emails, or even long documents without losing focus, this one's for you. So how does it work? GP Reader uses something called bionic reading, which pulls key parts of words to guide your eyes smoothly across the text. It's like having an automatic highlighter that helps your brain process information faster. So when launching extension, you'll see this menu here. You can switch to the beta version, which I don't recommend. Here you can enable bionic reading for all or this website. If you want to use this feature whenever you need, no matter on website, just click on this or use the shortcut to enable bionic reading. Down here you can change color, style, and maybe change line height so it fits what you need. You can filter by HTML tags, so if I disable UL and LI, no lists will be bionified for me. You can play with these options to fit your needs. I personally love this extension for reading long form content like blog posts and research papers. It really helps me stay focused and avoid distractions. And the best part is that it works on almost any website. Whether you're scrolling through Twitter, reading an article, or even tackling a lengthy email, GP Reader makes it easier to absorb information quickly. Just install the extension and boom, instant speed boost. So if you want to level up your reading game, definitely check out Jiffy Reader. It's like giving your brain a turbo boost for text. Next, let's talk about Raindrop.io, the ultimate bookmark manager that does way more than just saving links. If you're tired of losing track of articles, videos, PDFs, or anything else you find online, this is a game changer. So why using Raindrop? Think of it as a supercharged bookmarking tool. You can save anything, the web with support of highlighting where you need the most, images and videos as bookmarks. Organizing bookmark is super easy using Raindrop. You can organize your bookmark using collections, tags, and custom filters, which separates bookmarks by type. You can find anything fast using the full text search. Even if the original web page is deleted, you have access to your bookmarks. The reason I'm introducing this is that it isn't just a browser extension. It's available on Windows, macOS, iOS, Android, and even as a web app. So no matter what device you're on, your saved content is always within reach. The free plan of Raindrop gives you unlimited bookmarks, collection, and devices, no ads, trackers, and it's completely private and secure. You have full access to integration, which is like automation apps for your bookmarks, and you can have up to 100 megabytes of file uploads per month. Raindrop.io is open source, so you can host it on your own server without paying for subscription. Raindrop is the bookmark manager you didn't know you needed. And once you try it, you'll never go back. Check it out and take control of your saved content today. Alright, let's talk about Miomni, the ultimate new tab sidebar extension that brings elegance, productivity, and a little bit of AI magic right to your browser. Imagine opening a fresh tab that not only looks stunning with daily wallpapers and live themes, but also keeps you organized with integrated calendars and tasks. I personally use Miomni to kickstart my day. It's like having a personal assistant who organizes your tasks and keeps track of your schedule. Here's what makes Miomni a must-have. Integrated calendar and tasks. You can sync your Google Calendar, Outlook, or even Microsoft Calendar for a seamless overview of your day. Manage tasks effortlessly with a built-in support for Google Tasks, To-Do List, and more. Customizable new tab. You can set your unique style with thousands of themes, wallpapers, fonts, and layout. It's totally up to your preference. Make your new tab as minimal or as vibrant you want. So if you're ready to transform your browser into a powerhouse of productivity and style, give Miomni a try and start your day on the right note. This next extension is not an ad block, but you can use it as an ad block. Alright, let's hop into it with Custom Blocker, the ultimate tool to take control of your online experience. Have you ever been annoyed by an unwanted section of websites, pesky ads, or comments that just clutter your screen? I know I have. With Custom Blocker, you can say goodbye to all that noise. So you visit your favorite website every day and get annoyed by the same old repeated sections. To get rid of them, simply click on your extension icon. This is the main page where we'll create a new rule. Give it a name so you can manage the rules later. This rule will be applied to this URL. Now click on the Suggest button to select the element you don't like. When you click, it may select a small part of the section you want to remove. By simply clicking this button, it selects the parent element, allowing you to select exactly what you want. Now save your rule and it will be gone. And also, if you ever have any issues with this specific section, just click on the icon and disable it. So if you're ready to reclaim your online space and filter out the clutter, give Custom Blocker a try and enjoy a smoother, more personalized browsing experience. Alright, next is Declutter GPT, the ultimate Chrome extension that makes managing your ChatGPT conversations a breeze. Declutter GPT lets you bulk select, delete, or archive your chats in a few clicks. Open ChatGPT and click on the Declutter GPT extension. Once you get here, hit Add checkboxes to enable selections next to every chat. Now choose the conversations you want to get rid of or archive. And once you selected them, click on Bulk Delete or Bulk Archive and watch the magic happen. I personally love how user-friendly it is. Shift-click multi-selection a real-time progress bar, and the neat count of your selected chat, making everything super simple. Whether you're a ChatGPT powered user or just someone who values clean, organized chat history, DeclaraGPT has got you covered. By now, you've been introduced to 7 super cool extensions. If you've watched this video up to this point, please hit that like button and subscribe to my channel. We've got great content for my friends, tech enthusiasts, including useful apps, Chrome extensions, websites, and deep dives into apps to help you decide if they're right for you or not. So you might be wondering, if I install all these extensions, won't my browser become cluttered? Or what if I don't need all the extensions all the time? Can I manage them? This is where Extension Manager comes in. Using Extension Manager, you can handle your browser extensions fast, simple, and secure. Imagine being able to enable or disable your extensions with just a click. Yep, that's exactly what you get. So here, when you open extension by clicking on these 3 dots, you have access to dark mode, change view list, and some more display options to manage your extension list. And by clicking on this, you can access to your groups. You can create groups by clicking on this button. But that's not all. The smart features are where this tool really shines. A smart sort. It sorts your extension by how often you use them. Right click menu. So you right click on any extension, you have handy shortcuts for locking, installing, and configuring options. You've got everything on your fingertips. A smart search. Need to find a specific extension if you have a lot of extensions? Just type a keyword and boom, there it is. And the last feature is automatic matching. So you want certain extensions to turn on or off when you visit a specific web pages, this feature has got you covered. No matter if you're a productivity guru or just looking to streamline your browsing, this extension manager is a must try. So there you have it. If you like this video, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you never miss on any tech content. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.